should you start drop shipping 2018? Should I start drop shipping in 2018? You didn't know? Here we go. Like and subscribe. Okay. Right now it's January 2018. Prime time to start your drop shipping business. Okay. I started back in November 2017. And business was pretty quick, jumped up quick, learned a lot in December, made a lot of mistakes in December. December being the holidays, Christmas rush, it was busy. So it was false as far as expectations for, you know, even though it was my starting month, I was doing pretty good because of Christmas sales. Okay, so now January comes and sales go a little slow. So my advice is, if you're thinking about starting a drop shipping business, start it now in January, okay? Get all the kinks out, learn the ropes, okay? Make your mistakes. You're gonna make mistakes. I made a bunch of mistakes in December, learned a lot of stuff, got a lot of advice from some good people on YouTube. Information is out there, you have to go get it. You have to be hungry and hunt for the information. So, but in order for you to be up and ready, and you know, you got spring cleaning and summertime will be a season where there'll be a bunch of sales, and then you'll go right into Halloween, big time Halloween. People don't realize how big Halloween is for sales. Halloween is big. Halloween, and then it goes right into Black Friday, is right after Thanksgiving, a month later, and then you got Christmas. Okay, so you got those 3 months from September until December is pretty busy. Okay, so if you want to take the time to learn and not get crazy and not get overwhelmed, the time to do it would be in January, February, where it's starting to be slow. You know, February, you got some Valentine's sales, you know, maybe you got some costume jewelry or some stuff like that, you know, some lingerie maybe you'll sell in February, January, February. But then you got, you know, then after Valentine's Day, you're gearing up towards spring cleanup, summer sports, outdoor activities, things like that, you know. So that's when the sales start picking up, all right? So, like I said, if you learned anything, if you liked the video, you know, if you liked what you heard, like the video. Share the video on your social media. Put me out there. Get me around. I like it. All right, thank you very much, and start drop shipping, man. It's there's money to be made, and it's pretty simple stuff, pretty easy stuff, sitting at your computer, wherever you happen to sit, and you know, you can actually see results when you're putting in time and work. You're seeing results, not like some of these, you know, internet things where, you know, you're putting all this time and money in and you're not getting any, you don't see anything coming out. But drop shipping, you see returns right away. Okay, so have a good day.